But ako, honestly, for me, I believe so much in MJ, and I know that when she sees a challenge, she would challenge herself to make herself better. I mean, it's her experience. She's more calm. She knows what to do when she's on stage. She eats the nervousness in check.
She doesn't stop until she gets what she wants. And that's a great thing about her. Parang she doesn't leave anything behind. When she's really into something, she gives her all. Everything. She will do great.